Alright, so this is why Call of Duty Ghosts is not a standable game, and this is why I really don't like playing Ghosts. Just because there's a guy in this game right now, and he's basically invincible. Like, if you knife him, and stab him, and shoot him, you cannot kill him, and he cannot kill you. He has one kill, and that one kill is from his teammate. He killed his teammate with an IED. So, you know, they need to fix this. Or something. I don't know. GG. G effing G.